long-awaited opening of the Gordie Howe International Bridge has been delayed by almost a year due to, quote, unprecedented disruptions caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. The crossing was initially set to open this November, but the Windsor-Detroit Bridge Authority is now targeting September of 2025. The project has been in the works for decades now, with construction ongoing for the past few years. Because of the delays, the $5.7 billion project is now expected to cost $6.4 billion.